Hi guys, this is gonna be a really exciting video because I got a figure I really wanted. She's beautiful and it's the Sailor Pluto Figure Art Zero, the Sailor Moon Crystal version. And I love Sailor Pluto so much and I'm gonna be opening her today, right now. And I'm really excited to add her to my shelf. But first of all, I wanna thank my friend Amanda, Undies of Wandy, for getting me this Sailor Pluto plush at the last con she went to. I actually think she got me this at KatsuCon, I think, but isn't it so cute? Thank you. I love her so much. Thank you, Amanda. Yeah, onto this. I was really, really sad when Amazon, like, the pre-orders sold out and the price went up like crazy, like most really cool figures do. And I didn't end up getting her then, and I thought I wouldn't because the Figure Art Zero prices always like skyrocket like they did for Sailor Saturn. And the store I work at actually got these in. I work at J Street Video Games, and sometimes we get like really cool figures and stuff like that, and I just got really lucky this time and I got this from my job for $59.99. She's absolutely beautiful, and I'm excited, so I'm gonna start opening her. I need more Sailor Moon shelves, but I'm excited to add her to the one I've got going right now. I've still got a lot to unpack from the last house we lived in. So a lot of my Sailor Moon stuff is actually packed up. Sailor Pluto's one of my favorite characters. I cosplay her. And she's super fun to cosplay because I get to carry around the big staff, her time key. Garnet rod, that's the word I was looking for, her garnet rod. Okay, I finally managed, oh my god, there's so much tape. Okay, before I do this and ruin everything, this is the top of the box. It's like really pretty, look at that. Okay. Back to ruining everything. I really, really should have brought like scissors or something, huh? I'm sure you love watching me struggle with boxes though at this point, because that's all I ever seem to do on videos. Almost there. Okay, so got her open. And here's the side of the box, the side, and the back, and another. She's so beautiful. Looks like the packaging's really easy. She's just gonna slide right out. Cool. Oh my god, more tape! Yay, my favorite! So how are you guys doing? I know you're not gonna answer me, but I didn't want to just not say anything while I was fighting with this tape. Really hoping for more Sailor Moon Crystal soon. I haven't heard anything about that in a while. They could definitely go further with the story. I'm in. Okay. So, that was real easy once I got the tape off. She just... I hope you love my facial expressions when I do this. Wow, she's got some really pronounced body parts. Really beautiful though. She's really, really beautiful. Here's her staff. She comes with her garnet rod. Her, obviously. And a stand that she's already on. Which is cool. Wow. Wow, she's beautiful. Okay. So, the paint is really, really good. She's really, really sexily posed. As she always is, because Sailor Pluto is sexy as hell. Part of her hair is like kind of not, it's not all one piece, which is cool. Makes it more realistic. She's She's doing a spin for you. And that's her. And I don't know if you can see it, but there's her booty. Her booty's really out there. That's a short skirt. Oh my god, I'm so excited. She's so beautiful. And her garnet rod just pops right in there. So easily. Her hands were like ready for it. Like they are in real life. Or real Sailor Moon world life. Okay, so maybe... Okay, they pop. It pops really well in the bottom. The top, not so much. But it kind of like balances there, so that's fine. And here she is. Absolutely beautiful. I am in love. I hope you enjoyed staring at her. Because I'm going to enjoy staring at her for a long time. She's going to look super great on my waifu shelf. The top tier waifus. My Sailor Moon shelf. Sailor Pluto is truly beautiful. I have the regular figure arts of her too. That comes with a lot of pieces. This is Jazzy. She wanted to say hi. But yeah, I'm really, really happy with this figure. She's really gorgeous. Thank you, SH Figure Arts, Bandai, whatever, for making this glorious, beautiful woman. 10 out of 10. Okay. Thanks so much for watching. And if you're local, my next show where you can meet me is the Upstate New York Collectors Show, which I'm really excited for because I love finding stuff there too, and figures and stuff. And you can find me there. I think it's like $5 to get in. It's the venue in Cohoes. And that's on June 10th. And I'm hosting the cosplay competition. And I look forward to seeing whoever shows up. So yeah, thanks for watching. See ya. Hope this was a fun vlog for you. It's fun for me because I have a new figure. So yeah, I'm happy.